Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here, and welcome back to Pixelmon and Minecraft with the Wolfman, the man of many breads.
Wait, what?
You're the man of many breads.
What is it? You're the man of many potatoes?
Yo, it's a pygmy internet. Oh, it's so deplorable. Okay, anyways, we found a Scyther. You know?
Scyther?
we found a Scyther, and I kind of want to kill him, and by kill him, I mean catch him. So, wish me luck, Wuffles. How are we going to do this?
Little newbie fossil.
Ooh, I got this! I think that my guy is...
some damage.
I don't know, Wait, I think this might get him literally to 1 HP left. I don't know, should I test it? I'm going to do it. I think I'm going to kill him. Oh, yes! Oh, dude, I'm just gonna throw a great ball, dude. I ain't gonna waste an ultra ball. I got this!
No, I think it's just pouring out. I can't tell what time of the day it is.
I think daytime is actually surfacing. I think. Look at my little Anorith. He's so. Oh, Scyther! Fudge you!
Okay, Scyther is not interested in that great ball, dude. You're gonna have to do that ultra ball. Do you want me to give you one?
I got this. I got one. Boom! If this doesn't catch him, seriously,
Pokemon
like...
Pokemon dance! Just... Pokemon tribal catching dance!
Wubbles, twerk it! Twerk it. What the fudge is wrong with this guy? Okay, that's it, I'm bringing out my Haunter. Bringing out the Hauntly. Did I just call him a Hauntly? Wow, that was super effective.
Don't hurt him.
Actually, kind of scary. No, I'm gonna hypnosis him, see? Hypnosis. Right, there we go. It missed! What? It didn't... No, don't miss! It had no effect. Did he get him? Yes! Scyther fell asleep. Okay, this has to catch him. This is like...
All right. I will tribal Pokemon dance.
You gotta twerk on him. That's right. Get that booty in his face.
I'm doing as fast as I can.
Just don't poop, Wubbles. That'd be kind of gross. Don't do that.
All right.
Oh, no. What the balls, man?
I apologize.
Yes! I caught the Scyther.
Nice.
Nice. Okay, so what are we doing? I forgot. Are we going to go back to base?
So if you guys have not been following my series on my channel because you're a Preston fangirl, which I don't blame you because he's a sexy individual, I caught a Master Ball, so our adventure is done.
Wuffles, both of us have been moving, so Wuffles had more time than me to do some solo episodes. He got a fudging Master Ball, man. You didn't catch one. You killed a boss Pokemon and you got one. By the way, what boss was it?
Sorry?
What kind of boss Pokemon was it?
It was the pre-evolution of Victory Bell. What's his name?
Oh, Weeping Bell? Wait, pre-evolution?
The dude who sucks on...
Bell. That'd be Weeping Bell.
Weeping Bell.
The pre or the after?
No, it was Weeping Bell. It wasn't Victory Bell, it was Weeping Bell.
Oh, okay, okay.
I believe.
Oh, okay, dude. Oh, and, you're so lucky!
I got him, I killed him, and he dropped the Master Ball and a whole bunch. I mean, I got so many good things. I got, Power Lens and Power Bracelet and Master Balls and everything, and I was just two boss Pokemon, and it was just glorious.
As soon as you said that, I found a boss Pokemon.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. It's a Milk Tank.
Oh, all right, go for it, dude. All my Pokemon are dead. We need to find a Pokemon.
All I have is one Pokemon left. That's a Snorlax.
Level 50. What level is this Milk Tank?
Ooh, that did, no damage either. This is going to be risky.
Miltank's a tank, yo.
Yeah, dude, he is. I'm just pecking at him. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage. Maybe I should bring out the Haunter and put him to sleep.
You're doing some good damage to him. You can try and switch it out, but the Miltank might one-shot your Haunter because he's already low health.
Yeah, but he's storing energy right now. Oh, critical hit! Come on, one more!
That crit!
Come on! Yeah, oh no! It's so close!
Victory dance!
Yes! We got him. Dude, Anorith just got some.
He chopped nothing, dude.
I got ancient power. What should I use? I'll replace water gun.
Ancient power is awesome.
Oh man, he didn't drop anything.
He dropped an ultra ball, and I picked it up, and then it was like this lid.
Oh, a freaking dusk ball lid, dude. What the fudge is that all about?
Yeah, we're kind of like all my Pixelmon are dead because I fought a Machoke level 51.
A Machoke. Wait.
I was already, hurt.
Oh yeah, but the Machoke was a boss, wasn't it?
After three boss fights, my Pixelmon were hurting. They were not happy campers, and they are all dead. I had to take out my B team using this computer that I have, which you can do if you need to.
Oh yeah, I need to put together a B team, so to say.
Yeah, dude, gotta get that B team rocking and rolling.
Really fast, Wuffles. What is a surface spawner?
What is a surface spawner?
Yeah, apparently in that desert temple I found that we're looking at right now from the last episode, or one of the episodes? There's apparently a surface spawner over there. Somebody commented and it had 4 likes, so it was top rated comment. It's like, we should probably mosey on down there and check out what the talk of the surface spawner
is. We can go look because it's on the way back.
Yeah, it's right here.
Where? Where'd you go?
Where'd you go, Cactus Jones?
I lost. It's raining. I'm scared. I'm cold.
Negative 2345. And then 2400.
What are you teaching me how to count?
Yeah, well, what? That okay, fine. I'll be more blunt.
Oh, I found a Raichu.
Dude, I have a Raichu already. Those guys are, they suck.
Okay, so 2345.
And then what did I say? And then 2400.
You spell real nice.
Oh, baby, baby. Now there's a wait. Maybe this is. Yeah, it's. I think this is one I found.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
Do you see it? Did you build this one? Did I build this? Is this my temple? Did I find this one, or did you find this one?
I think we both found a temple. I don't know which one this is. I see a little tower there. Maybe that's a surface spawner. Because to me, a surface spawner is a mob spawner that's on the surface.
Wow.
But I don't really.
Is this the one you found though? Because there's a little wooden bridge built here, and I don't think I would have done. Maybe I would have. Because I have oak wood planks, so maybe.
Oh, look! It's a little cute. It's a little cute Magmar.
Oh, it's a pygmy.
I don't know if that's a pygmy. I have learned, by the way, that there are different scales of size, pygmy being the smallest and enormous being the largest.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah. Very interesting stuff. Very very interesting. We got to head north, by the way, so let's do that.
Okay. Oh, by the way, do you know these rocks? If you level up an Eevee next to it, to a certain level, I believe, it will evolve into a Leafeon.
That's more like a Noobion.
I'm sure. Wuffles, why?
You have to level it up near the rock?
Apparently, somebody commented that. I'm not sure the truth of this. People will verify this in the comment section down below on both of us.
Down below.
But if they do not, I shall. Oh, look at you, little Machop. Machoke. Dude, you need a Machoke, dude. Those guys are beefy and bad apple.
Little. Yeah, I mean, I'm always looking to. Maybe he'd be my B team, bro.
Be B team? Yeah. I should have caught a little. What do they call Machamp? No, Machamp's the. What's it called? What's the first evolution? Yeah, Machop. I should have caught a Machop and leveled him up, but instead I got the Machop.
I have a Machop.
Oh, I've got a Pygmy Machop. He's so small.
All cute.
But then I think Enormous are rare, or more rare than Pygmy, it seems like.
Really? Yeah, because, dude, that Enormous Dragonair,
oh, yeah,
he's so big.
I think you should level him up. You should make him into Dragonair.
And I checked his summary, and he is Enormous. Like, it's like Enormous. That's what it says.
Yeah, I would freaking level him up, because honestly, like, he is as dope as two white rappers.
As dope as two white...
I mean, because one is not very dope.
Oh, yes!
Oh, a poker shitter!
I've never happy that I've seen them structure like this before.
Wait, is this the one we found that one episode? Yeah, this is one, because it's next to the sand.
I don't know if they're going to invite us, considering we, like, robbed them blind.
Dude, we rob, like, every Pokemon Center we find, we just rob it dry.
Oh, yes, heal my Pokemon.
Robbing this PC. Robbing the PC. If only we could steal the trading machine and have, like, this massive land room. That would look so cool.
That'd be GG. Okay, I'm going to take these books, though. Because knowledge is power, and power is knowledge.
Pokemon take forever to heal, yo.
I know. I mean, they're gentle figures, dude. They gotta be appropriately healed.
It's a Flygon. I have to kill it.
You are sworn by the Pixelmon gods to slay every Flygon which you encounter.
I must slay all of them. It's like with Snorlaxes. Anytime I see a Snorlax, I have to kill it.
You have to kill it. I don't blame you, dude. They've got red eyes. They're the demon spawns of hell itself.
This guy, man. Wait, what's good against Flygon? I think it's water.
Dude, I need more food. I have consumed it all. I am fat.
You're fat?
I am fat.
I think you're skinny right now.
I ate like 4 loaves of bread and like 30. It's a battle in the sky!
Where'd you at? Where'd you go? Oh, what's up, Doc? What's up? What's up? All right, here we go. I've got 2 bread and I got 5 baked taters, but. Oh, actually, I got some steak. Here you go. Oh! Cactus! Don't do that.
Dude, do you have room in your inventory? Because I'm stuffed.
Do you want to just fly there? We could just fly there, by the way.
I don't have fly.
Well, I thought you had a flying Pokemon. I
don't have yet, and I was thinking I could catch any Pokemon and just get flying, but not with a Master Ball in my inventory.
Yeah, that's fine, Wuffles, fine. I could always catch and fondle your balls for you if you lost one, so.
No, you are not allowed to fondle my balls. I do not give you permission. In the court of law, my word will now stand, everyone.
I found a boss Pokemon!
Oh, let me get this one.
Please, the last one gave me nothing, though.
No. Oh, it's green, too. It's
not. It's blue. Well, I would let you have it normally, but I didn't get anything from the last one.
Fair enough. You know what? I got the Master Ball, so yeah. I feel kind of bad.
Yeah, I was going to say, I was like, you did kind of get the Master Ball.
I did. I am kind of the master of the balls.
Yeah, you are. Oh, no, I brought an Anorith. Anorith, don't get one shot.
Is this the surface spawner right here that everyone was talking about?
Yeah, I think this is the other desert temple, so I think it's near here.
No, it's not here.
Can people hear the train in the background? This is my first video. Oh, I got a ball, but it's definitely not a
Yeah, congratulations, ball. Dude.
Thank you.
This is a new place.
Oh, I got a repeat ball.
Dude.
What?
I walk into the sand temple, and I'm already, like, on edge just because for, like, traps and stuff. Geodude comes out of nowhere and punches me in the face.
Freaking love Geodude. You gotta have some love for that man.
No remorse, man. He was just like, what up, dude? Get out of my temple. Bam! So,
did you find the surface spawner?
No, I did not.
I remember there being a surface spawner. I remember what it looked like. It was just maybe...
I don't think this is the place, though.
Yeah, I don't think it was.
All right, let's head north. We gotta... What'd you get from that boss Pokemon, by the way?
A repeat ball.
Great!
What does that do, actually? I'm actually curious. I don't know.
I think it's like if you catch multiple... If you tried multiple times, maybe it has a higher chance of catching. I'm not entirely sure. That's not it. I know for certain that's not it.
I think it's repeat ball is the more Pokemon that you have of that Pokemon, the more likely the repeat ball is to catch.
You know what? That's totally it. You're right.
I don't know. I think it is. No,
you're for sure right. That's it. I remember now.
Okay. Yeah.
I think. If not, I'll look like a schmoop, but I'm pretty sure that's it.
We all look like schmoops anyways.
Just in case you see an Articuno, because we all have 100 of them.
Yeah, freaking, ugh. I want an Articuno, so I just want a legendary, I just want a bard, you know?
I want a bard.
I want a big old bard to ride on.
Everyone's like, Wuffles, get something that flies. And I'm like, yo, when I get something that flies, it's going to be like a Zapdos or something epic.
Yeah, but then you make us do all this walking and talking, and man, I'm American. I can't do all this walking.
Dude, walking is the best because that's how you find. When you fly, you get lazy, and then you miss out on all the legendary
My calf
things.
Muscles are made out of burger meat, okay? Like, I can't handle this. I'm actually, like, basically a Canadian right now.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, 30 minutes from the border. And I'll probably spend half of my week every week on the border. So,
I can't wait for your border stories.
My border stories? Oh, God. I've already actually had a couple of decent ones.
Oh, my God.
So, like, my car, right? Like, we took the... I brought my Prius up here. I have two cars, a Mustang and a Prius. Had to part with the Mustang, left it at my dad's house. Yeah, but the Prius... You know how much gas mileage I'm getting? 41 miles to the gallon.
Miles, gallon, ish, not English.
You gotta admit, 41 miles a gallon is pretty dang.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds really good.
You don't know why, because you do kilometers.
I do actual make sense units.
You mean metrics?
Yes.
That is so lame.
Where are you, by the way? Speaking about units and metrics.
I found this snow ravine, and I'm tempted to try to jump it.
Don't do it.
I want to do it. I jumped it. I'm just
looking for boss Pokemon now. Yeah. I just want that boss.
Yeah, like, look, I find a lot of boss Pokemon when I'm with you for some reason. I don't know what it is.
And I don't, honestly, when I'm recording solo, I found all of them.
That's so weird. But my boss Pokemon lately have sucked. The last ones I fought gave me, like, 4 items, and these are just freaking, I don't know, they stank, girl. They stank.
Wow, I just found a whole bunch of Poke Centers inside, like, this nice, whoa, this one's really cool. It's made out of snow.
Oh, yeah, I've been to that one. We went to that one, didn't we?
Have we? I'm going to go inside. It's all warm.
I think we went to it. Just if they're missing, listen. Here's how you know if we've been in a Poke Center. We stole the PC. I've been stealing PCs from every Poke Center I've been in.
This one's got 2 of them, and I just took both of them.
Okay, then we haven't been to that one. Yeah, that's how we leave our mark, because if people are going to go in Poke Centers, and they're like,
we're the PCs!
Yeah, and we're just going to be like, Preston and Wuffles have left their mark again. They must be caught! And
then, the thieves have been here!
And then Scooby-Doo's gonna get on us. The whole gang, you know?
The whole gang
and Scooby-Doo.
I'm ready for them. Bring their booties over here. I'm ready for the Scooby-Doo gang.
Dude, I don't know if we can handle them. They're pretty dank.
Okay, but for reals, I need to find something. I'm actually feeling fresh.
I'm sick and tired of rain, man. This is what it's gonna be like in Washington now that I live here. Does it rain a lot in Montreal?
No, it does not.
Really?
No, it does not.
Actually, since I've been here, it hasn't rained once.
Yeah, I'm jumping up this hill.
I'm pretty happy about that.
Where are you?
I'm actually climbing some planes, heading into some ice caps or snow caps. Sorry, I've been having too much ice cappuccinos, so I'm calling them ice caps.
Whoa! I just found some really, really cool territory.
Oh, dang.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at this territory, so pretty.
You know what you shouldn't get from Tim Hortons? Do not what? Get the pumpkin spice lattes. Don't
this is not
do
an
it.
Endorsement. We are not paid by Tim Hortons in any way possible of doing this sort of endorsement.
Go to the rival Starbucks instead. No, yeah. If you want hot coffee, I think Starbucks is the way to go. But if you want some cold ice cappuccinos, then you better go to Tim Hortons.
This Nidoran is this Nido King is huge. Or as a Rhydon. I'm going to fight you. I'm going to fight you, Rhydon.
Oh, man. You sounded so deplorable when you said that.
Whoa, Brian, super effective. Get murked, Rhydon.
Why am
Whoa,
I
bulldoze.
Why am I walking when I could be flying? Do you think it's easy to find? Whoa, what the shrimp on the bobby is that?
What is what?
It's a house on a hill, and it's lit up the entire area.
What's okay, what are your coordinates from?
Whoa, all right, -1400x and then +900z.
Oh, you're this Whoa. Way.
Yeah, this is like a legitimate.
What's your Z?
900. What the crap? All right, that's a Dragonite. You're coming out here. I'm gonna fly on your body.
That's what I'm at. We're like Whoa. Very similar.
No, it's a house, and there's a fountain here.
Huh. What? Whose house is this?
I think this is David and Lane's first house. I think I remember. Oh, there's beds here too. What?
Oh, really?
Yeah. You see
Dude, this
yet?
Is a really cool area.
I'm actually gonna kind of just chop this thing
what's,
down.
What's your X?
What did I say? It was, oops, took a screenshot. 1400.
-1400?
Yeah. Oh, there's stuff in here. There's name tags, PCs. There's a chest in here. There's stuff. There's Max Elixirs. There's TMs, power bracelets,
what?
Power
Let's
anklets.
Let's do it all.
Hyper potions. There's, oh my gosh, there's Fling, Charge Beam, Protect, Gyro Bar, Face Aid. Was it Facade or Facade? I think it's Face Aid.
It's Facade.
Oh, Facade, that's it.
I think.
Oh, there's Golden Apples? Oh my gosh, there's stuff in here, man.
This guy's stacked. Who is it?
I don't know whose place this is, but freaking.
How dare you build it up? Wait. Oh, shoot. X. Okay, no. X is negative. Okay, I'm almost there, dude. I'm almost there. We're going to meet up.
Yeah, I don't know. This house is kind of pippity-popped out of nowhere.
Dude, I haven't found, like, any cool Pixelmon.
I think we're really far away from home. I gotta be straight up honest with you. We're pretty far from home at this point.
I've run out of food yet again.
This is why you need a flying Pokemon, man.
Don't tempt me.
You need to go to McDonald's.
I gotta get some of that McD's.
Honestly, I could go for a hash brown and an egg McMuffin right about now.
I haven't had McD's in 3 years.
Or more. I just had some this morning.
Nah, I will not eat that poop.
Oh, fine then. That poop tastes pretty good.
No, that poop don't taste good when it's in your stomach going like, it's poop in your stomach. Dude, and then
I'm going to say is I like dank poop in my mouth.
Oh my god.
If McDonald's is poop, then I love poop in my mouth. Like, stick it all in there.
Well, you heard it from Preston first. He likes poop in his mouth.
I mean, slap my booty and call me Judy, man. Gosh darn.
Oh wait, is this the light right here?
Yeah, do you see this? It's like a completely lit up. I feel like we're getting close to the original houses, like Ryan's and David's and Lane's.
I see the light. Could have picked a nicer place to build your house, bro.
I know, they just built it like straight up on a mountain.
All right, guys, this is the first mountain we found. We're going to place it down here and build it.
It's just a little bit awkward. I'm not really sure what they were thinking.
We're going to make a big wooden cube. Just call it home. All these really little awkward cubes laying around.
One of them was drunk while building. That's all we can say.
Unless this is not, like Pixelmon spawned.
Is it possible?
Man. I don't know, man. Maybe. I think we should just take everything to find out.
You can't just steal everything, Wibbles. Dadgummit.
Where are you, dude? Are you not here? Why is there no food here?
I didn't leave you food, dude. I'm freaking. I tailed it out of there. I left. I left the building. Elvis has left the building, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just heading north, and I'm pretty sure I'm nowhere near home. So I'm gonna get on my awesome, amazing horse, aka Dragonite, and I'm gonna fly away.
Does he taste like raisins?
Yeah, I gave him a lick.
Sounds beautiful.
Now, the one thing I'm worried about is how are we going to find our place?
I have no idea. I'm totally lost.
I forgot the coordinates, and I'm
flying. I would be 100% honest. Oh, I think, is that you? No, it's not you flying.
I am flying, though. You might have seen me. I'm flying.
I don't know, man. There's a jinx here. I'm going to kill it again.
Why don't kill a Jinxie? Come on, dude. Gotta have a hot.
Now, I'm gonna crunch his booty.
You know what we need to do? We need to do a power leveling episode for our fossil. Well, I feel like I am going so far away. Do we not? How do we not? Wasn't it negative 220? I kind of remember it being like in the negative 2000X, right?
Wasn't what?
It? I thought it was like negative like 300.
What? Was it? No, I think it's negative 2000, right?
It's been so long.
Dude, it was like negative 2000. I promise. No, well, I don't promise, but I hope it is for okay, our well, sakes.
Oh my god, what is that?
Dragoon.
I found a Jigglypuff.
No way?
Yeah, I found a Jigglypuff.
Oh, nice, dude. You better catch that girl right now.
Jigglypuff, you won't be mine. Level 11.
I've never found a Jigglypuff. That's actually really cool.
No. Hey. I actually have the lid for a Moonball lid, which catches a Jigglypuff at a higher rate. So I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Oh, I need to make a hammer. Nope. You know what? I'm just going to fight it. And
that's what I was about to say.
Master Ball. Like, I think that's fair.
I'm looking. Oh, I found you, Woofles. What up, dog? Just like randomly flying here, and then I just spot a Woofles. What up, dog?
Swoop on in.
I'm hurt. Ow. I'm taking damage. Is that you, hey, Carrot Cake?
Freaking ow, don't get.
Oh, there's Jigglypuff.
All right, I gotta make sure not to hit my Master Ball by accident.
I would honestly. Could you imagine having a Master Ball Jigglypuff? If I got a Master Ball Jigglypuff, I would literally raise it to level 100 just because the ball looks awesome.
Just because, yeah, it would have to be on my starting six. Okay, Great Ball, can you just catch this level 11 Jigglypuff before I have to... There we go. There you go. GG. Jigglypuff has been sent to your computer.
I think we should probably cut this episode, Woofles, and with the magic of editing or the magic of next episode, find our home. Because we are kind of lost right now.
We're going to have to go back and try and find where in the bloody hell is our home.
I think I found an enormous dugong.
Really? Where?
They're pretty. I mean, look how big he is. Holy fudge sickles. Negative 1500X and 845Y.
How'd you get to negative? Okay. And what's your Z?
845. I kind of want to try to catch him. Hold on. I'm going to try to catch this guy.
All right, you start. Yeah.
He is freaking huge, man. If this isn't one shot him, which hopefully it doesn't, I think it does. Oh, wow. That's a lot of damage. Dragon Rush. How much is that?
Oh, gentle.
I know. I'm trying to be Gentella. Oh, yeah. I see you. What's up, dog? I'm just going to go ahead and. Big. I want to put the heap. No, is he not enormous? I think he is.
Oh, that seal was moonwalking. I'm gonna probably catch one of these seals while you're doing that.
Okay, sick, nice. We'll do the teamwork.
Level 18. I can probably get a better level.
Hypnosis, baby. Come on, get this guy. Hypnosis. Oh yeah, dugong fell asleep. Okay, sick. I might be able to catch him. Oh, I got one ultra ball left though, and three great balls. I might not be able to catch him. Is that your Hitmonchan out?
Yeah.
What are you trying to catch? Oh, you're trying to catch the pre-evolution of dugong?
Yeah. Okay, don't kill him. Oh, baby, bag.
Come on. Yes, I got an enormous dugong. Yeah.
Look how cute that guy is.
He is pretty cute. I'm not going to lie.
All right, I'm going to get this seal, and then we can go ahead and wrap it up. Waiting. Go. Always the stress, man. That's the best part about Pokemon / Pixelmon. This is taking a long. There we go. I got him.
You got him? Oh, maybe it was an enormous dugong, because this dugong looks pretty freaking big, too. Look at this dugong.
Maybe it's here. Well,
you can like normally that size.
Let's real quick just to end this episode up. Let's go ahead and place down a computer.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, you can actually tell. Wow. Okay. Well.
Overkill.
Wait. How can you tell if they're enormous or whatever?
Look at the Jigglypuff's face.
There's
he's the cutest thing.
I can't see it.
I know you can't see it, but like the cutest thing. Trust me, it is the cutest
thing
I've ever seen. Okay, let me release it. I'm gonna see it.
Oh my gosh! Get the grass out of the way! Look at this cute little cactus. Where'd she go?
Cutest thing.
Wait, is it a girl or a guy?
It sounds like a girl, but I don't want to be judgmental.
Well, fine, Wubbles. All right, look at my.
Oh,
dugong.
It's a male.
I knew it was a male. All right, hold on. Look at my dugong. Let's see. Is he? Oh, dadgum! It's not even a normal dugong. Wait, maybe it is. No, it's not. They're the same size. Dadgum! It's not even enormous.
This Jigglypuff is small. That's why he's so cute.
Oh yeah,
not pygmy, but small.
Yeah, he is small. I'm not gonna lie. Come back and watch it. I actually really want to kill your Jigglypuff now. You better be careful when you throw that ball of fur, because I might accidentally try to, you know, just you know.
I dare you. I dare you.
You want to fight me?
I dare you.
Yo, mate, you won't fight me? Oh bloody hell! Where you at, dog? Where you at?
Hey. I'm like right behind you, bro. You want it? You want to tussle?
Let's go. I will fight your Jigglypuff.
All right, let's do it. Who are you bringing out? Who's your top?
No, we're going to save this for the next episode. How about that?
Okay, next episode, we fight.
Wuffles and I are having a fight. We're having a brawl right now. Get your A-team out. I'll get my A-team out. Oh, we shall fight. Da-da-da. Let's do it. All
right, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button. Leave a comment. Let us know what you guys think. And also make sure to check us out in the description below of each other's channels and videos and all that good stuff. You're all beautiful, wonderful people. I'd like to say thank you for watching. And goodbye.